Hi campers, it's Nurse Emily again. I'm so happy that we were able to spend this week together, even if it couldn't be in person, and I had so much fun and I hope you guys did too. I can't wait to see you guys next year. Bye.
Hey guys, I hope you had an awesome week at camp. I hope you have a fabulous rest of your summer and I can't wait to see you next year.
It's Claire. Thank you so much for an amazing week at virtual camp. You guys were incredible. The things you came up with on Flipgrid and all of our Zoom calls, you guys made me laugh and smile just like you do when we're at regular camp in person. Thank you so much for going with the flow and embracing this new week. You guys made it everything that it was and it was so much fun. So love you. Stay healthy and safe and happy and I'll see you next summer.
Hey guys, hope you had a great virtual camp. I miss you all and hope I get to see you next year.
Hi boys and girls, it's Erin. I hope that you enjoyed our virtual camp this year. Sorry that we couldn't be in person at camp, but hopefully everyone stays safe and healthy. We can be back at camp next summer. Have a good rest of your summer. Bye.
Hi campers, I had a great week with you. Hope to see you next year.
Melissa here. I hope you guys had a fun week at camp and you're already counting down the days until next summer. See you then.
All right, thanks, Caitlin. Next time I'm off my game, you gotta let me know again.
Okay, I can do that.
And 39.
Bingo! Whoa! Bingo!
What? You got it? Down. Bingo! I'm on top of the world.
I have one. Oh.
What do we want? Race cars. When do we want them?
Hey, that's pretty good.
That's good.
Does anybody see John's wacky outfit?
Yes. I don't know how you're in that. I would get way too hot.
I think we have to thank Frosty the Snowman.
I think he should have to go outside.
I'm a unicorn. Nay.
I've been staring at the end of the wall.
I can't remember.
Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know, where I cannot go, where I long to be. See the line where the sky meets the sea, it calls me, and no one knows how far it goes. If the wind in my sail on the sea stays behind me, one day I'll know. If I go, there's just no telling how far I'll go. I know everybody on this island.
I'm kind of jealous. I love that lipstick.
Oh yeah, Baron, that works for you. Hey,
one time I let my sister put makeup on me. My sister did this to me.
Baron, I think you let her do it.
Is it washable?
Okay, maybe I did.
Baron, did you asked her to do it, didn't you?
Yeah.
I play along, but the voice inside sings a different song. What is wrong with me? See the light as it shines on the sea, it's blinding, but no one knows how deep it goes. And it seems like it's calling out to me, so come find me and let me know.
Hey guys.
guys. It was so nice to hang out with you at camp this week. I can't wait to see you all in person next year. Bye.
Hey guys, it's John. I just wanted to thank you for such a great week of camp. It was a blast, even though we couldn't meet in person. I hope you guys have a wonderful rest of your summer and a great school year, and hopefully I'll see you in person next summer. Take care.
Hey campers, it's Tom. I hope you all had a wonderful week. Personally, my favorite parts of the week were the Flipgrid videos, getting to see everyone's pets, your creative expressions, and of course, the talent show. It was cool being able to see some of the things that we can't have at camp that you were able to incorporate into your talent show. I love the excitement and enthusiasm shared during our Zoom meetings with our games, the yoga class, dance class, and some of the other things we did in the mornings. It was great getting to meet some new campers and to see some familiar faces, even if it was just through a computer screen. When I heard our theme was Outrageous Courageous, I couldn't stop but think about how perfect this is for all of you. You all embody the resilience, the patience, and the perseverance that we talked about throughout the week. You're an inspiration to all of us here at Camp Quality, and I'm so thankful for this time together, and it makes me appreciate our time being at camp that much more. I hope you all remember and appreciate how much fun we have when we're able to be together. I will miss you all, and I cannot wait until we can be together for Camp Quality 2021. Remember, we're always here for you. Have a great rest of the summer, and I will see you all next year at camp. Bye. See the light as it shines on the sun.